Hello, this is Palar Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 2. Sorry, my voice is just going a bit. And this might be a short episode. Basically, what we want to do is go back to the tutorial area and open up that one passageway that was closed to us before. It had a, I had a statue. Yes. You don't look friendly. Oh boy. Search your surroundings. Wait, really? Okay. I hear more. I guess we're going down into here. Oh! Wow. That's embarrassing. So, this is the tutorial area. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna have to talk quieter. Otherwise, my voice isn't gonna last this episode. Okay. I thought I had a heavy crossbow plus 10. Whatever. Where? Hey! Okay, really? Anyway, how do you get out? Search. Oh, ladder. Okay. Okay. Shortcut. Ow. Oh, you got a bit. No. Two of you? Run! Why are you just standing there? Jeez. Sometimes the responsiveness of the run in this game. Okay. I might be okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. Okay. I remember when the pursuer was like, nature of your being has changed. Really? How so? Oh. I changed into a dude. That's assume I'm a... Really? Wow. I wasn't expecting you. Yep. Okay, good. Right. Where did Wizard Dude set up shop? Not sure. Well, that would have made sense. The cat ring on? I've had the cat ring on for a while. Seriously, though, where is he? Oh, there you are.
So you finally decided to join us. Let us resume our exploration of sorcery.
Sure. I'll buy it. Magic weapon. I think I...
Young people, do not take them.
Yes, yes. Okay. Yeah. I have great magic weapon. And that, although I can't use that. Using great magic weapon on my sword might be a good idea. I'm just thinking about ways that I could take on the Fume Knight as per usual. Anyway. But in order to do that, how much attunement do I need to get one slot? I'm gonna look it up. 1 second. You have to have 10 attunement in order to have a single slot. And I have 6. You know, it might be worth it. I got an Estus Flask shard. One second. Yeah, 1 second. I almost forgot about that. Nice. Oh boy. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, joy. Okay. Where was I getting? Good job, me. Oh, I didn't switch my rings. I've been playing on hard mode here. Why? Okay. There we go. That'll help. I just draw one at a time. That would be fantastic. Yes. How many are there? I don't know. Okay. Little bit of preparation. Oh no. That mage's outfit looks freaking sweet, though. I want it. I should equip. What am I doing? Life gems. So that I'm not wasting my Estus. Come on. go downstairs. Whoa, I almost just walked right off that. Lovely. Okay. Titanite slab. I only have like 60 of those. Old growth palm. A soul vessel. Katarina helm. I can be Onion Knight. Almost. Destructive Great Arrow. Destructive Great Arrow. Right. Why? Jeez. dried root. Okay. Now. She reminds me of an enemy in another game I recently played but have not finished. One second. I'm gonna pause. Okay, I'm back. This is sketchy. What the heck? Right, we need to, kill these from a distance. Okay. I see. Shoot. Oh, that's a ladder. Flynn's ring. Oh boy. Okay, let's check both sides of this to see if there's any illusory walls. I see a button. We're gonna have to swap this out for scimitar. What am I doing? Moved something. Wow. Smart. Well, now all my stuff is broken for sure. I am just trying to figure out where the stuff is to break their invulnerability spell. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna return back to the bonfire. We're gonna end this episode here. And when we come back next time, we'll return and continue searching. So, until then, see ya, and bye.